Good morning. Myself Dr. Shabnam Parveen, postgraduate trainee in Department of Radio Diagnosis, IPG Mir and IPG Mir Kolkata. Title of my presentation is HRCT thorax findings in rheumatoid arthritis and its correlation with spirometric indices. Rheumatoid arthritis is a systemic inflammatory disease most commonly affect the joint and usually associated with autoantibody production. Pleuropulmonary complications are responsible for significantly increased morbidity and mortality. Lung involvement ranges between 67 to 10% in different studies. Pulmonary involvement accounts for 10 to 20% mortality. Common rheumatoid arthritis associated ILD are non-specific interstitial pneumonia, usual interstitial pneumonia, organizing pneumonia, DIP, LIP, diffuse alveolar damage, and acute interstitial pneumonia. High titer of rheumatoid factor, anti-CCP, higher age, male gender, family history of rheumatoid arthritis, smoking, etc. increases the likelihood for developing rheumatoid arthritis associated ILD. Aims and objective of these studies were assessment of pulmonary affection according to duration of the disease process, pattern and frequency of findings on HRCT thorax, correlation of spirometry indices with HRCT findings. We use these studies for review of literature. This was a cross-sectional observational study. Sample size was 50. It had been conducted in Department of Radiodiagnosis, Rheumatology, Pulmonary Medicine in IPG Mir. Inclusion criteria was patient within 55 years of age after satisfying clinical examination, ACR Euler criteria of rheumatoid arthritis with pulmonary symptoms. Exclusion criteria was patient with history of pulmonary TB, chest radiation, injury, lung transplantation, occupational lung disease, connective tissue disorder, and pregnant patient. Now coming into result and analysis, there is female preponderance, male is to female ratio was 2 is to 1, and we divided the patients according to duration of the disease, early up to 5 years and late more than 5 years. In HRCT findings, the most common findings was downglass opacity followed by bronchiectasis, interstitial thickening, pleural thickening. Lung involvement in HRCT thorax was 45% in early disease group and 84% in late disease group. Correlation between disease duration and lung involvement in HRCT is statistically significant. We also found that 99.6% patients had rheumatoid arthritis associated ILD in early disease group and 52.6% patients had rheumatoid arthritis associated ILD in late disease group. Rheumatoid arthritis associated ILD and correlation between disease duration and ILD pattern in HRCT is statistically significant. 43% patients were having ILD among the patients with lung involvement and USIP pattern was maximum. This is a cross table between spirometry and lung involvement in HRCT thorax in early and late disease group. And correlation between HRCT thorax and pattern of spirometry is more significant in late disease group. 43-year-old female patient with 2 years of disease duration shows air trapping in basal segment of bilateral lower lobes. 43-year-old female patient with 9 years of disease duration shows small subpleural ground glass nodules in apico-posterior segment of left upper lobe and posterior basal segment in right lower lobe. HRCT thorax in 50-year-old female with 1 year disease duration shows GGO and fibrosis with tractional bronchiectasis in both lower lobes. And mediastinal window shows multiple different sizes mediastinal lymph nodes in paraaortic and left paratracheal region. And it was an NSIP with mediastinal lymphadenopathy. HRCT thorax of 42-year male patient with 8 years history of rheumatoid arthritis shows honeycombing throughout the lung field predominantly in the lower lobe with few patchy areas of ground glass opacity. And there is evidence of peribronchial vascular interstitial thickening with tractional bronchiectasis in both lungs. The axial mediastinal window shows ratio between pulmonary artery and ascending aorta is more than 1. This is a case of usual interstitial pneumonia with pulmonary artery hypertension. Discussion: female and male ratio is 2:1. In our study, 62% patients were disease duration of less than 5 years and 38% patients were disease duration of more than 5 years. Most common findings in HRCT thorax is GGO followed by interstitial thickening, pleural thickening, and air trapping. Correlation between disease duration and lung involvement and ILD pattern in HRCT is statistically significant. Most common type of rheumatoid arthritis associated ILD is USIP pattern, and correlation between spirometry and lung involvement in early and late disease group of rheumatoid arthritis is highly significant. So we conclude that type and manifestation of lung disease in rheumatoid arthritis varies and can easily affect any lung compartment, including lung parenchyma, pleura, airways, and vasculature. In this study, UIP is most common ILD and GGO is most common findings. As the duration of illness increases, need for screening of pulmonary involvement with PFTs and HRCT is to be emphasized along with periodic chest examination. Thank you.